Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. Sorry, I turned the microphone, that's probably really loud. So I thought I was recording earlier, turns out I wasn't. I just ran out here to grab, the logging stand. And it was kind of nice, though, like, it's very quiet. Shut up, man. I'll kill you! It was very quiet. It's very quiet, and I almost think picture is like Talon's sort of, this is like his peaceful place, like he ran out here, like just he did it, you know, because he had to, but at the same time it's kind of nice to take a break from everybody, from all the noise of the village, you know. And like, I mean, he's used to being depended on because he's a hunter of his clan, right, and a very good one, but it is nice still to just come out. And but then you look at that, you know, it's like he's like, oh, I gotta come out here and break and enjoy the quiet and just the sound of like the wind and stuff. But then you see that up there, which looks totally awesome, but is also a reminder that things are not as peaceful as they appear at the moment, you know. But I don't know, I just thought it was kind of fitting for him to come out here, because I was like, oh, I'm not gonna get that logging stand. And then I did, and I was like, this feels like the kind of thing that Talon would do, just to kind of get away for a minute, you know. I don't know, it just felt like poetic in a way. I don't know. So, but we'll drop off the logging stand thing. It's for weapons, I think. For the Inquisition. See, this is him in his element, just like running around by himself, doing his thing. Is that Cullen? No, it's not! Around.
Did you need something?
What?
Not at present.
Okay.
That's all for now. Should you require anything, I'll be here.
No way. You know what would be totally awesome? Is if he kind of just took a break too, you know? Like, we were both just kind of out doing our own thing. Maybe he took a pee break or something, but I've never seen Cullen wander around before. Not so far. Is his face, I think is his face moving on the map? I don't think it is. That's crazy. That's pretty funny. Oh, I got myself a new bow too. I had a better one in stock in my inventory. So I'm gonna go sell my valuables really quick.
Here.
Tell mother I can spare. Cause I sound like a villain. Yay!
Bless you.
He had better.
Alright. Requisition. I kinda wanted to get it done just because, you know, things are a-changing soon and...
You're enchanted, Vivienne. Circle and the Chantry.
So you say.
Have you seen otherwise?
I have seen someone who says the right words, but with no spirit behind them.
Sure.
Much appreciated.
All right, good. So that does, that gives me Inquisition points. That is good. That is what I want. I like the perk point things. Alright, as you can see though, we are gonna go to the Hinterlands and measure the veil with Solace. Holy crap. That's not his. Okay, yeah. I was like, jeez Louise. Oh, it's right there. I knew I should have gotten that, but I think I was not. Well, alright, too. We will bring Solace. Whoa, Cole! Yeah, Cole! We're screwed! yeah, I'm gonna have to come up with some sort of rotation schedule of some sort. Woohoo! I don't even know. If keeping Cole around, though, could... I mean, he's not often very useful, but I'll level him up. Maybe I'll have to make him some armor sometime where he can get guard for every hit or something, you know? We'll see how that goes. But you have to bring Solas if you're going to do this one. And Cole at least is a frontline fighter, but him and Iron Bull don't last very, very long. I wish there was some sort of defense the rogues had. I think their defense lies in the fact that they're quick and they can get around the battlefield quickly. But it's just hard for people to play as, I think, generally, is to be quick, you know, in and out. It's difficult to play as. Stop looking. My dog is looking at me and it's really weird. He's just staring at me with one eye. Iron Bull, what are you doing? Oh, everybody can get leveled up. Sweet. Well, we've never brought Cole before Skyhold. This is gonna be cool! Cole, we need to give you some sneak for sure. Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah. Let's keep you, and you need evade, too. You definitely need evade. And let's work you towards spinning blades. I do like that. No, I should give him another. I don't really know if this is good or not, but... or moving to stealth. I'll just do that. That's been really handy, and we'll give him that one as well. Gotta give him as many abilities as we can. Iron Bull. He's got a lot of guard, so he's good on that. Let's give him that one, because I do want to give him that one soon. And Solas, let's give you revive, or what else? Oh, these ones are so cool. I really want to give him the blizzard, because that's so cool. Okay. Hiya! This way. I think. Yeah, we go this way. I remember. Okay. I think up is best in this case. Have I done this Astrarium? Maybe I should do this Astrarium. I think these ones aren't too difficult. I think the Hinterlands ones are pretty feasible.
What's this?
We still haven't. Oh, we haven't found this? Okay. Right. A Tivinter cult. I love Astrariums. They're cool. They allow you to unlock the secrets of the heavens. You totally have to be in the mindset for it, though. Nope, I failed. Got the sword in the sky. Judix. A sword of mercy. Oh, it's long. The old interpretation is frowned upon in Scottish. It leads to a treasure. If one can be so bold as to search for it. I think that's the only Astrarium treasure I've gotten, is the one in the Hinterlands. I'm so cool as a rogue. Like, I'm so bad A. And, like, Talon is just bad A in general. Like, he could have been, like, a really nice rogue. But, I mean, he is a nice rogue. But he just looks like a bad A. I love it. Is this the right way? Oh, dumpling, I think. We didn't. Wow, look at that. I recognize, like, everything, you know? And so I'm just like, la-di-da. Oh, yeah. Cache location.
These must be the supply caches Whittle asked us to find.
Whittle. Loot. And that guy died really unpleasantly. Ooh, scout armor. Reed? Okay. Off the path between Redcliffe and Haven. Oh. Okay. That's us! We're Haven! Ah! I actually have no idea if this is gonna be the right way eventually. I find him. Hit. But we'll see. Drake stone hidden in the ground. It's so freaking bright. Maybe I should turn down the brightness a little bit again. Don't know what I'm doing. Yes. Okay. Still pretty bright. I think it's always bright here, but oh! Oh no! Leave your father's servants! Run away up into the hills where there are fighting to get away from the pointless fighting, stupid man. Man. Yeah, I don't think we're going the right way for Solus's thing, but hey, you know? Hey, Macarena. We're exploring. There's a Fade Rift over there. Should we just grab it and see how Cole does in battle? Whoa. Dead guy. Oh, it's like a little ruin. Cool. I wonder if those are Avar ruins that just kind of dot the surface. Oh, that's right. I have the fire thing now, too. I can disrupt it from here because everybody's over there. Come over here. All my friends are just like right behind me. Where are you, demon? Oh, dodgy, dodgy, dodgy. Nice. Dang it. Oh, hey, bull. Nice. This bow is much stronger. Oh, no. Aha. Elevation. I can't really get up there, I don't think. Nope, not elevation. I killed that wraith in one blow. Oh, Iron Bull got up there! Iron Bull, get up there! Oh! Bull, what are you doing up there all by yourself? He's like doing my job. Uh-oh. Ow! Where's that wraith? There's a wraith somewhere. Oh. Or there's that back there that Solus is fighting all by himself. Come on! There we go. Oh, die you! Okay. That sweet XP. eat any other kind? Okay, good. Influence. Influence. That's what I'm talking about. I need influence. I only need 790 more influence. Is there a camp up here somewhere? Oh, or I could do that. Since I'm... Right. Okay, okay. So that's all right here then. Oh, there's a camp right there too. I suppose. Oh, there it is. I see it. I remember now. I remember. Whoa. Was that a mage? Huh. Hmm. You find bodies just all over the place out here. I think this is a spirit. Oh, shoot. Did you get stuck up here? For real? Golly. I think souls have that. Is that ice staff? Yeah. I think that's an ice one or a, I think it's an ice one actually. Good thing we just picked up a fire staff. That's probably why that dead body was there. Weapons. Boop boop. I mean, it's not as good as the one he's got, but we can toss that one eventually. A lightning staff. Nice. Alright, just for now. Oh, this is so gorgeous. Oh, sorry. We just... Okay, yeah, we can kill the Nug. That's cool. I'll pick up its skin. See, I like playing as a mage, but playing as Solas is sometimes really fun just because he's so freaking good. I just feel like he's just the freaking best. 28. Oh, so it looks like that one's actually the best, so that's good. We'll toss another one of those. A couple of those. Armor. Did I get new armor? Not as good. Just like changes the color. Changes the pants a little bit, I think. I don't know. I don't think it does, actually. Interesting. Let's toss this one. Okay. Solas, you're so freaking gorgeous. Could you imagine? I mean, literally, like everybody else at least has some degree of flexibility. With Solas, like, you have to be a female elf. I'm surprised. I'm almost surprised they don't require you be a mage too, you know? He's the pickiest one of them all.
I mean, Cullen, you can be an elf or a human, you know? Human.
Oh, hey, demons. Demons. Ash Warrior Refuge. Cool. Okay, I'll just be back here, clean little pieces of wood. Aha. Uh-huh. Nice. Solas and I are bros! We are bros! Spirit essence. Oh, I got more influence, cool. I wasn't sure if like all the mission-y type things would give you influence or not. I don't think I could ever make a character that was actively against Solas, you know? Ooh, Keeper Ice Staff. Bro, speaking of. Solas. Oh, it's either fire or ice. We'll keep him on fire for now. Because it's nice to have a fire staff with his ice abilities. actually quite... Oh! Another cache location. That's handy.
Supplies for recruit Whittle.
Whittle. And... Nice.
He heard the old song's call. Special, pretty, perfect for him. Then read all over. Inside and out.
This is why I bring Cole with me! Nice. Still, the fact that we're getting this close to it means we should probably be infected. Oh, and I can break it even though I'm not a warrior. Usually I thought that shield thing meant that you had to be a warrior. Guess not. Move, piggy. You're fast. Fire. Did I get... There was a... Did I get it? Oh, it's beeping behind me. Okay. Dwarfson's Pass. Just iron and stuff. Is there something up here? Can't recall. Oh, look at that. We got up that pretty easily. There is something. Is it? It's not what I think it is it? Because if it is, sweet. Oh, I don't think it is. The fourth stanza of Tierra Brightax. Oh, right. I think, this is no, Blood Brothers was something else. I wasn't sure if that was, like, the brother trying to write the other brother who was like, I know you've defected and blah, 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 and I'll take you down myself, you know? Where is that dang damn phylactery? I don't want to go in here yet. I want to go find... Wait, where was the... I'm like making circles around this camp. Love waits. Cute. Alright. Like, are they with me? Oh, is this... This is the phylactery? I know it's up on a hill. Oh, it is. Elendra. I don't know how this will reach you, but with the last strength of my shaking hands, what else could I do but write you? Whether it be the magic of this cursed breach or the Maker punishing me for abandoning my vows, the end is coming. The terrors are with... I came up here to try and find some peace with these believers, but the platitudes they mouth are cold comfort. If my mind falls to demons or my own darkness, I fear that even a weakened Templar will cause too much harm. I took a draught of bitter herbs. It will be over soon. I wish my weakness had not stopped me from meeting you. With your phylactery, I knew just where you were, but the madness of your side and mine was too great a gap. Make or save you, stay safe. You need no circle if you carry it within you. Love, Matron. That really does, like... Side story things that I read that makes me just want to cry. It's so poignant. It's just like, it's just people and they just do people things, but then stupid stuff has to get in the way. And
sweet. More supplies for recruit Whittle.
Indeed, Solus. Indeed. Oh, a camp! Yay!
Not a bad spot to camp.
Nah, it isn't. It's not. I think the Worried Scout is actually somewhere around here, but I could be wrong. I don't know. Where are we going? We're trying to go over here. I don't know how to get there, Solas. Sorry. That's where the dragon is, up there. Oh, I think... Yeah, that's the camp. Right. She is in the village. Let's go return it to her. Especially since I think having Solas will help us with that. I really like that name, Ella. I'll have to remember it. She's one of my favorite characters in this whole game, and you don't even interact with her after this. Oh, she's over here. I got turned around. I just like the way, like, it's like Matrin says, like, or Matrin says, you know, is like, you don't need a circle if you carry it within you, you know? There are some, she just retains the strength of will to know where her strengths are and where she, where her lines are.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah, I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war.
Oh, cold
and
proofs.
The fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
I'd like to know more about you and Matrin.
Ah, Templars and mages. Natural enemies, they always say. As though you can keep healthy men and women close to each other for years without anyone getting ideas. We were friends for many years, and lovers for many more. And now he is gone because of this war.
You haven't joined the rebels or the refugees. Are you on your own?
Yes, it is safer that way. For everyone. At first, I used my healing skills to help the refugees. But when the Templars saw me, they attacked. Innocent people died in that battle. I will endanger no more.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
What?
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.
What?
You're hurting that.
Oh,
may I help?
Sorry.
You?
Sorry, Cole.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a...
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels.
What?
How is the Inquisition any better?
Farewell.
Good day.
Who do I need to have with me? I thought Cole or Solas for sure would be a... What? Maybe I do have to have more... I want her! Shut up, Talon, you're fine. That's so weird. Oh, I think I can get up to this place if I go out of the village. And I take one of the lesser known routes that people don't usually take. Who's, is that my banner? Ah, signpost, but oh, right, okay.
Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Or something, anyway. They're blocking the road.
They're blocking.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups, some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
Thanks for the warning.
All right. East Road bandits. I might actually have to go that way or not, I don't know. I think I'm basically heading for that road, but whatever. Whoa. Don't mind me, Solas. Woo. And there's the bandits they're talking about. Yeah, well, our goal is that. Oh, wait, no. Our goal is that. And those bandits are in our way.
Trouble up front!
Trouble up front. Aha. Elevation! I need elevation! Archer, I see you. Take my exploding shrapnel. Are you dead
According
yet?
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near
here. Yeah?
If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
Which would definitely be... Oh, freaking... I love the way he handles the bow. It's totally rad. I did not think I would get into the bow, but look at me go. I didn't think I'd ever be into two-handed weapons either, and I can still tell you my favorite sword is Certainty. The greatest two-handed sword I've ever wielded. Ever. Another aggressive bow. Ah, quickly! Assistance! We happen to be going the same way, I think, stranger. Hello? Wonder if I can-
Anduran Atishan. I did not expect to see another Dalish blood here. My name is Miris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
Hmm.
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead.
I think you have to have Solas to activate this quest. I don't think you can just...
Thank you for joining.
...talk to her.
I do not think I could have done this alone.
What took you away from your clan?
They were all killed by a demon that our keeper was foolish enough to summon.
Whoa.
I am the only survivor of Clan Vernon. I was searching for another clan that would take me in when the breach appeared. Now, I'm doing whatever I can to help with this madness.
She is kind of suspicious, but not... Maybe somebody else could come to the same conclusions that Solas did.
We'll need focus.
I know,
and
I'm trying.
Energy to
it
get
wouldn't
by.
Let me...
You...
Manuvinen, Dalen.
Flat ear. What? What? I forgot that she said that. Here, I'll go back to myself. Oh, more. Forget you. I won't. I shan't. You will always be my first Dragon Age love. Whoa. That was dealt with quickly.
There. If we activate that crystal, it
Is that what it is? It's a crystal?
Yes. The wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
Okay.
Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
I've never tried that one. Do you think? I don't know.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, Vienna Selim.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
I think it's an amulet of power for Solas. Why did all the dead... I guess, see, I keep thinking, I'm like, why is all the elvish stuff always all, like, dead and stuff?
The marks are on the other side. They aren't real. Not written rigid.
You call your amazing! I do know that there are runes right here, and I was about to go get Veilfire. They're written on the other side. They're written in the Fade! I'm bringing coal everywhere. See, it's kind of like, I'm like, why is all the elvish stuff full of death and stuff? But then I'm like, well, maybe the only ruins we're finding are the ones that are dedicated to Falandin or something.
The Veilfire must be making the runes legible.
It is. Oh, I...
Weapon enchantment. All right. Nice going with the weird magic fire.
So I do like 2 shots for every pull of the trigger. That's nice. Got a chatty bunch here. Nice. Interesting configuration. Yeah, we're rolling in the power now. But we only need power for that. Let's see, the Hinterlands. Should we finish off the East Row Bandits really quick? Sure, we're right here. Might as well. Oh, it's kind of on the way, I guess. Did we get that camp? We did, right? No, this camp is still here. I think I have to get rid of the bandits, though, to get to it, so that's good. Ha-ha! I love being able to, like, go up here. Come on, splody-splody. It's hitting him, right? It's not hitting him, I don't think. Hi-ya! Come on, give me something. Where's that archer? Ha-ha! Oh, well, you're all panicky.
Retreating. We must pursue.
Oh, we're not letting him get away. Are there more over here? Oh, boy. Come on. Nope. I want the elevation. Light my arrows on fire! Come on. There we go. No. Leave me alone. Cole, look at Cole go. He's doing really good. Alright. Oh my gosh, I'm level 8. Oh my gosh, I only need 500 more influence to get another influence point.
It's not safer.
What do you mean? It's not safer. Yeah, because we're right at the mouth of a dragon. Are we going to camp? Cool, you're so cute. I need to get Cole better daggers. feel like even, like, especially siding with the Templars and having met Cole first, it's not just like Cole showed up at my doorstep. It's like, oh, hey, it's Cole. Like, you saved my life, you know? Like, we're tight, you know? Need to give him better armor, too, I think. Definitely take that one. And the Antivan Bleeder, I guess? I don't know. 54 and 50. Oh, 55. That's the one I made. So it's a little bit better than Audacity, but... oh, they belong to the Navarin. So is it a pair? It's not a pair. Emilio Antigue, or the Velvet Dreamer, a nickname he chose. They spent more time promoting himself than actually fighting. He never lost a duel. He was found in the city of Treviso after the new Exalted Marches, left mindless by Kunari subjugation techniques. Oh my gosh. It's got a lot of cool stuff, cool perks though. 39, yeah, you can go away. I kind of want to see what the Dalish Slasher looks like. Oh, it doesn't look like anything, really. Okay. They're kind of plainish right now. Wait. Oh, okay. Is that Audacity? Yeah, that's Audacity. Oh, I see. Let's put that into the valuables. Aggressive bow. It is not, I do not think it is as good. Nope. But we still gotta keep one for Sarah. What's the, oh. Yikes, nope. Oh, that's the only fire staff I've got left. Oh, no, wait, I think Solas actually has a really good fire staff on him. But I do like to keep one on me at all times. So, like, one of each. I try to keep one of each. Let's see. Was there anything else I wanted to specifically get done in the area besides getting that lady? I did want to get to level 8, so maybe we should finish off getting the camps in the Hinterlands. Let's see, I think it's way down here. Okay. But it's right next to a memory. We want to get Blackwall for that. We could also do those. Let's maybe do those. Where's the other one? Out here? Or no? Oh, they're down here. Okay. Maybe in the next one we'll go grab those apostate caches, and then that will finish off, like, I think the main line for the Hinterlands. We've just got the rifts. And that would give food to the people, you know? Alright, thank you all for joining me. I will see you in the next one.